said you've got my back. Very important to me, and that's mental health. Mental health is something, at least back where I live, we don't talk enough about it. And I think it's that way all over because there's such a stigma surrounding mental illness that is so taboo to talk about. Nobody wants to come out and say that they have a mental illness because they're afraid of what people are going to think of them. And I have bipolar disorder. I talk about it because I want people to know that I have an incredible life. Like, I'm so happy.
Because of us!
And yeah, I just want everyone to know that if you have a mental illness or if you're struggling with something, that you can get through it. You know, you don't have to survive with something. You can thrive and live a happy and healthy life.
This is the story that I am.